From the award-winning and critically acclaimed WWE Thunderdome, we welcome you to Main Event.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from Monterey, Mexico, weighing in at 220 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
You know, Joe, there are some rivalries in WWE that seem to be eternal, and especially when there's familial ties, that can very much be the case. Tonight, it's Humberto Carrillo going one-on-one with his cousin, Angel Garza, to start us off.
You know, this is the first time that we've seen this matchup, and both of these gentlemen have definitely been competing with one another to be kind of the familiar representative here in WWE, who is the very, very best.
Hello, welcome to ringside. This is Main Event. I'm Tom Phillips alongside Samoa Joe. How excited are you for the Royal Rumble this Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network?
This is my favorite time of year, Tom. It's Royal Rumble season. You can smell the alliances beginning to fray. Everybody getting real selfish. It's almost time for WrestleMania.
The road to WrestleMania begins this Sunday.
And his opponent, from Monterey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza.
Speaking of selfish, here comes Angel Garza.
Well, he's not so much selfish as he's kind of selfless. No, I mean, you know, he's trying to go out there and spread joy and happiness to these many admirers around the world.
Well, being his female admirers, and the only person that he really hopes gets any joy or happiness is himself, Angel Garza.
Well, he's working on his relationship skills, Tom.
Yeah, sure. Well, his relationship with his cousin seems to be absolutely terrible, considering what the two have put each other through in the last
one relationship at a time.
In the last year on Raw, notably, I remember last year at the Royal Rumble event, it was Humberto Carrillo who was pursuing the United States Championship. Shortly thereafter, his cousin, Angel Garza, burst on the scene on Raw and drove Humberto Carrillo face first into exposed concrete.
Oh, and that didn't do the young Humberto any favors. And obviously, there's a bit of a grudge here, and, you know, familial ties. Okay. This is a deep-seated and a long-standing grudge.
Joe, you've had some fantastic...